Good evening. Welcome to Rendezvous with Remedies. Today we are going to take up a very interesting character, a very good actor, and a very interesting remedy. The reason I like to do this remedies with, you know, keeping a character in mind is because right from the time I was in homeopathic college, I had loved Catherine Coulter's work. In her remedies, the whatever she would describe a particular remedy, there would be lot of characters, lot of literary characters which we have seen. So when you think of that person which you have read about or seen in real life and draw the parallel to a supposed remedy, so that keeps the picture of the remedy alive in your mind. So with that personality, if you are able to relate, so the whole study of our remedies becomes very interesting. It brings the remedy alive, so as to say. So I love this process, and today I have taken up actor Ranveer Singh and tried to find his remedy. So let's see. Yes, so the supposed remedy of Ranveer Singh, I feel, could be Blatta Orientalis. So let us see how. So the reason, the first thing I picked this actor, you know, for to find out his remedy was that you can't ignore him. Yes, he is a good actor, but at the same time, there are a lot of peculiarities and a lot of shades in him. So the first thing which comes to us is that, yes, he has this very different way of dressing up. So his dress, you always find him dressed up in very weird costumes. So it is so flashy, bright colored, it's kind of wacky. So what happens when with such a costume, one tends to grab eyeballs, meaning, so there is, you know, people look at you and, you know, and you attract attention towards yourself. So in Blatta, there is this roop, there is a great desire to be recognized, to be seen, looked at. So, and there is a lot of ambition for fame, that the person wants to be famous. So in case of Ranveer Singh, while I was reading about him, his story was from childhood, you know, when he was dancing in a party and he received a lot of praise from people. So after that, you know, he kind of liked that feeling, and hence he decided that he wants to be an actor. So this is a very particular feeling of love, of approbation. So this is a single remedy Blatta is a single remedy for wanting that kind of appreciation from people. So also this weird kind of dressing up is also a way to conceal your true personality, or it could be a clever tactic to avoid being bullied or being treated as gullible. For him, now when we are talking of dressing and dressing up, right from his childhood, Ranveer Singh has this great liking for his hair. So he likes to experiment with lot of hairstyles, and this is since childhood, because there's a story of he was suspended from school for this very strange hairstyles. So even in Blatta, there are a lot of complaints relating to hair, which is like hair fall, alopecia, and there is fear of losing hair. All of this is also concerned with the appearance. When we're talking of the dress and the getup, the whole idea is to attract a lot of attention. This is also seen in the behavior. Now the behavior is lot, you know, the personality, Blatta personality is very vivacious, lively, naughty, entertaining, and wants to attract attention. But this attracting attention is more of a, you know, like a vulgar or exhibitionist form of attracting attention. So the personality is also very restless, and you know, there is a lot of activity. Insect remedies are, however, are known for the restlessness and the high activity levels. They cannot stay still. So, and for them, you know, they like to party. And sports, gymnastics, these are the areas where they really enjoy. At the same time, he's also, we've seen his acting prowess. So he's very industrious and he loves to work. So he puts a lot of energy and passion into his work. The reason for that is we know insects are very industrious and they are hard workers. So for them, work is a very important part of their lives because it gives them validation. It gives them a sense of identity of who they are. They seek identity through their work. And when they are absorbed in their work, they work relentlessly. And now I read up a few articles which says that while preparing for his role for Khilji or whatever, he Ranveer Singh had put himself in a hotel room and he was he stayed there and cut off from the social life or from all this thing, and he was completely immersed for a few months. He did not even come out. He was completely absorbed in the character. And also, we've seen a lot of variety in the roles he plays. You know, there's a lot of change and complete transformation in the type of roles he portrays, because in Insect Remedies, there is also a need for transformation. That is the basic desire. Insects have, in certain insects, where there is metamorphosis, there is a change. Also, in cockroach, what happens is there is an exoskeleton. After a point, what happens is that the exoskeleton starts feeling tight, due to which the cockroach kind of comes out of the exoskeleton, and the whole process of coming out, when it becomes the skeleton becomes tight and suffocating, it tends to come out of it. So that is the process of molting. Basically, it indicates the need for growth, change in the personality. So the other personality traits are, there's a rubric, interesting rubric, mask needs to wear. This is a strong indication of a leprous miasm where the person is not satisfied or happy with the way he is. So that is the need for, there is a need for cover up. I also talked about this exoskeleton, which kind of protects the body. So when it is not there, if the person is without a mask, without an external cover, or so as to say an image outside, so there is a feeling of being vulnerable or exposed. At the same time, the tightness of the skeleton leaves the person suffocated. So he needs to come out of the situation. So there are a lot of floor-like qualities, which is indicated by liking for a material life, need for fame, parting, and floor-like qualities, like I said. And there is a lot, the lifespan, the lifespan is short and full of activity, which indicates a tubercular miasm. So actually, the blatter is a remedy which is, the miasm varies between tubercular to leprous. He also loves to travel and being pampered. There is a need to do something new and it's bored of the same things, which is also indicated again in the dress and the selection of roles. The appetite is great. It needs to have frequent meals and desires energy foods, including fresh juices. Being an insect remedy, there is high sexuality. In fact, Ranveer Singh has been so open in all his articles, interviews. He's been very vocal, and he says that, right from childhood, in fact, one of the reasons for his suspension from school was that he was discovered, he was in the habit of reading this X-rated magazines. So, there's a lot of, and the way he talks or whatever, sometimes there is a rough, there is a certain degree of crudeness or vulgarity. And he's the only A-listed actor who's done a condom ad. And he says that he's been in multiple relationships and he's not shy about, talking about it openly. There are rubrics of lewdness and obscene talk. Now, the remedy is also known for the smartness and tricks. There are reports while promoting Bajirao Mastani, one of his movies, he had a very different tactic which was very smart and interesting. So this remedy is capable of doing all of this. Now, this was the information, whatever I had, on Ranveer Singh. So when we are talking in depth about the remedy Blatta, let us understand the remedy through various themes. The first theme is the dirty feeling. Yes, we all are disgusted at the sight of the cockroach. You know, it is like a pest and we don't want it. So there is this feeling of disgusting, the disgusted, dirty feeling. So hence the strong leprous miasm. The remedy feels a lot of, you know, the disgust with himself. You know, there is the rubric contemptuous oneself of, and there are dreams of the face is covered with pustules, armed covered with vesicles, and like he has dreams, disease has loathsome. So here you can imagine the kind of disgust the remedy feels. You know, he feels he's such a person, nobody can like him at all. There is a feeling that he's being attacked, he's committed a crime or done something wrong, and due to which he has this inherent feeling of danger and he wants to run away from danger, and there is a helplessness kind of a feeling. We all know that cockroaches are always, you know, in always have this danger that anyone can kill them anytime. So that is always that internal sense of danger looming over them. So to cover up, compensate for this feeling of dirty, disgusted and loathsome, so the person wants he's concerned a lot about his social position, in the sense what do people speak about him is of lot of importance to him. So and what he wants is, he wants appreciation, he wants recognition and respect and the good opinion of people, that he basically wants to be appreciated and liked for who he is. So that is in fact the major conflict and the main theme of Blatta, where he feels disgusted and he wants some place in the society where he is accepted, and not just accepted, being famous, recognized and respected. So and he is not a family person. There is indifference, loved ones too. There is irritability, family towards, and there is a lot of rudeness and unfeeling, not really a great feelings towards the family. In the physical symptoms, there's an interesting story, in fact, of how Blatta was discovered. It was one person who had been suffering from asthma for many years. So he drank tea, and by evening he felt unusually well, and he was all well, his asthma had disappeared. So in fact he wondered what was there in the tea, and when they found out, it was discovered that in the teapot was infused with cockroach. There was a cockroach in the teapot. So after that was the initial story, where it was discovered that, you know, as that cockroach infusion would relieve symptoms of asthma. And after that, you know, it was trituration, and it was triturated and potentized and proven, and the remedy was prepared. That's a different story, but it was a great discovery, you know, being discovered in this manner. So Blatta is indicated in a typical symptom of asthma, where there is allergy to dust, or there is a constriction spasm of the bronchial tubes, not so much for the cardiac kind of asthma, but it is about the allergic kind, which is a common form of asthma. That is why the Blatta mother tincture is highly indicated for asthmatic patients. Also, it is indicated for dropsy. There is a sense of constriction and suffocation. As I mentioned, it comes from the source, you know, that exoskeleton which constricts the body. There is a numbness paralysis, where there is a delusion that brain absent, brain wobble seems to. This is interesting how this rubric comes in, because the story is that if you cut a cockroach's head, it is still able to survive. There are sensory adapters on the body, due to which he is able to kind of survive, but without his brain. But there is a feeling of being wobbling, or you know, some kind of disorientation. So it's how beautiful that how physical symptoms or you know, the story of the cockroach is so, you know, it is seen in the provings also. The type of pains are very acute, violent, and since, like we saw, it is indicated for asthma, it is also indicated in lot of allergic reactions. There is lot of sensitivity to touch. Now, when coming back to Ranveer Singh, it is so interesting. While I was studying and finding out information about him, so one of his interviews, he was asked, you know, if you were an animal, what animal would you prefer to be? And his answer was, spontaneously he answered that cockroach. And the his reason being that cockroach is resilient, and also it can survive a nuclear holocaust. Yes, cockroaches are really extremely resilient, have been around, you know, all over the world for centuries. Yes, of course, they cannot survive a holocaust, but yes, you get the point, you know, they are survivors. And they have a short shelf life. And even Ranveer Singh, it's so strange, you know, that he once in his interview, he said, I'm okay if I have a short shelf life, but I want to live it king size, you know, and enjoy all the things in life, you know, the wealth and the, you know, everything, the stardom and everything. That was his answer. So it's a good source language. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this journey with me. And if you did, make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel so I can share insights on remedies, rubrics, and take up more personalities for study. See you.